Africa and India are among the world's oldest civilizations. We are a vibrant mix of languages, religions, and cultures. Our histories have intersected since ages. I reiterate that our Honorable Prime Minister, Sri Narendra Modi, has said, "The century belongs to India and Africa, and the future is ours to save and build." In October 2015, 40 African leaders and the Prime Minister of the Republic of India met in New Delhi for the third India-Africa Forum Summit. They discussed Africa's Agenda 2063 and its first 10 years implementation plan, as well as sustainable development goals under the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development and priorities of Government of India. They deliberated upon the unmet challenge of providing access to the quality education, skill development and capacity building, affordable health care, clean modern energy, infrastructure, development of agriculture, manufacturing and services.